Russian president never arrived in Hamburg for the peace summit. With his whereabouts currently unknown, no one is certain what this means for the peace.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo?
I don't know, but it's important to him.
Then I want it.
We can use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we.
Outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
What's up, ladies and gents? This is RSPC Gaming Group. Welcome back for more Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. We just continue with Act 1. Mission 5, back on the grid. So guys, hope you like my gameplays. Please hit like and subscribe. Really appreciate. Thanks for watching, and it's good time.
Vehicle's approaching. Get down.
All men don't die. All men don't nearly die. Bend your other one day.
The poor bastard. Let's light them up before they light him up. Bastards. We'll handle them later. Focus on staying alive. Up ahead.
Hold your fire. There's too many of them.
Don't do anything stupid, lads. All right, get ready. Move.
Easy.
dig them down. Wait for the truck to pass. Drop them. Move up.
See the factory. It's just up the road.
Right. Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us. Yuri, get in position.
Approaching 5 meters. Two more from the west. Take them down. Move it up. Another patrol on the road. Take them out quick.
Thank you.
vehicle!
Yuri, get on that 50! Enemy rooftop, right!
Approaching the church now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
It's the only area they could have moved it to. If not there, then it's already on its way to Europe.
Let's hope he's right.
contact 12 o'clock.
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.